Take me back to my college days, where I would hang and chill in my college ways. Through the football games and all the college parties, where I didn't give a damn about what people would say. I'm just partying with my friends, hair messed up, but I don't give a fuck. The sweat is pouring from my face, and still I do not give a fuck. Reaching in euphoria, I can't get enough, cause I've been waiting for a moment like this, and I won't give it up, but live it up. I miss those times, I want them back more than anything. The ecstasy that it would bring to me was everything. I felt accepted and wanted, but now the memories, I'm reminiscing bad, I just miss the feeling. Take me back when I had an S on my chest, back to when the best to ever do it was really the best. Conquering any challenge in front of me so easy, but I guess that makes her sneaky, had a trip right up his sleeve. Take me back to when my friends would never leave me, and never ever hurt me and deceive me. And back to when I wouldn't stress about my fucking job, as a matter of fact my stress would only just be a mirage. And also back when asking to hang out with friends was never odd, waiting around for nothing had me feeling like I was robbed. Take me back to when I had a smile on my face, and it never changed regardless of the negatives in my way, cause I just felt so blessed from the sun's rays alone, something close to home.
The second best feeling I've ever known,
the sweetness of serenity, the feeling that it gave to me was everything, and happiness I never want to let it go, cause honestly that's madness. I guess that's why I'm so crazy and filled with so much sadness. Looking at these videos I still don't know what happened. Everything was peaceful, all of us were equal, but everything stopped. Cliffhangers, I pray for sequels. And everything got turned around on me though, sinister change of hearts, the feeling felt so evil. Yes, I was part of the game, the piece of hay in a stack of needles, penetrating me so diabolically, symbolically I'm standing on my 2 feet, but lonely. Instead of a crown of thorns, I wear a coat of needles that still holds me. Be careful who you trust and touch, do you think you know me? The talk's the same, it's all again, you're gonna have to show me something different that would make me take you serious. Sick of being non-existent, finished like a period, looking at me strange as if I'm the one that's mysterious. You serious now? Ain't no way and no how that you can raise your eyebrow at me, cause I was waiting for you, see? I think the most important question of them all is, what are we? The parties that would turn the night into days made me feel so special for the answers I prayed for. The ones that I adore do not want me anymore. Take me back to the times where we didn't have wars. A front that's subdivided into subcategories. I don't fit in any of them, but that's another story. The old me was such a better version. I felt like when we were all together, we had a better purpose. And everything was so worth it. And all the happiness we had encountered, we deserved it. Cause we had fucking earned it. But it seems like I'm the only one that's burning, when love and compassion is all that I'm yearning. But now that's in the past, I'm forced to do some learning, and that's not necessarily good, cause now the tables are turning.